This guy just gets right up in the...